disturbing photos from history. An image of the mummified heart of Auguste de la Range. He was a purported vampire and was accused of killing several people in Louisiana. He was killed in 1912 by the hands of a priest and voodoo practitioner who drove a stake through his heart.